Dr. Kimbo, and in less than 2 years, we've seen how the Philippine Competition Commission has grown and has blossomed, and we see more things to come from the Philippine Competition Commission. And I agree that advocacy is one of the key challenges of the Competition Commission. And even Dr. Kimbo, as chair of the planning committee for the Competition Chapter of Philippine Development Plan, had some problems with even some cabinet ministers and secretaries in impressing upon them the importance of competition. So thank you very much. Our next speaker for this panel is Dr. James Romaset, who is Professor Emeritus at the University of Hawaii, where he has been on the economics faculty since 1976. He has a PhD in economics from the University of Wisconsin-Madison and has economics degrees from the University of Hawaii and the University of California, Berkeley. He is currently a research advisor for the Energy Policy Development Program and has served on the board of directors for the Western Economic Association International and the editorial advisory boards of several important economic journals. He has published widely on agriculture, development, energy, water economics, transactions, costs, economics, risk and decision-making, and the causes and consequences of public policy. This afternoon, from the Philippine context, we're now going to the Asian context, where he will be discussing competition policy and economic development in Asia. Professor Masset.